0-0 lead. And under 10 seconds now remaining in the first. Mirkosh and Gonchar get the assists on the goal. And there's the horn to end the period. Now we've got Chris Neal running out after a member of the Lightning and starting to fire punches.
It was Richard Ponick. Ponick took the defenseman in hard into the corner with a big check. He was going to get a penalty on it, and then Neal jumped him.
Well, it's going to take a little while to unpile from this and assess the penalties involving Ponick and Neal. I don't think there's been a rookie that's played in the league in his time that he hasn't chased after.
Here's the hit right there. Takes him down. And I believe he was going to get a penalty for that. I saw the arm go up, and then that's when Neal jumped him.
Well, we'll have the calls later on through the intermission and the start of the second period, where the Ottawa Senators here in home ice have jumped out to a 4-0 lead over the Lightning